check for vehicles blowing the light as you proceed through the intersection. Watch the road surface for imperfections, sand, holes, etc. Go around them if you can. This type of guardrail is very dangerous to motorcyclists. If you should happen to fall off your motorcycle and land on that guardrail, you will be divided into many pieces. Green light means quick check. Make sure no one's coming. Vehicles entering the road may not see you. Have a plan, either to stop or to go around. Never travel in a vehicle's blind spot. Get ahead of that spot or behind it. When you're stopping, it's always a good idea to take a quick check of your rearview mirrors just to make sure that the driver behind you is also stopping. Look out for Big Bad John. He's late and stopping for nothing. Car hits brakes to avoid Big Bad John. Never ride beside a truck. Always get in front of them or behind them. Pedestrians can be hard to see. Keep a sharp eye out for them. If you like these videos, please click on that little old thumbs up like button underneath the video. That would be appreciated. And you might also want to subscribe to the channel. That way you'll be updated when new videos are put up. Well, that's it, folks. Keep the rubber side down. Stay safe out there. Remember, there is danger everywhere. And also, remember, I'll be back.